Hey, what's up? My name is Lance Johnson, artist from New York City. When I was 14 years old, my mom showed me a documentary called I'll Make Me a World, and it was about the Harlem Renaissance. And it really inspired me because I had never even envisioned being an artist, but when I saw the collective of amazing musicians and writers and visual artists, I was so inspired by the work, especially by the work of Romeo Bearden, the collage artist, that I kind of decided at that moment that I wanted to be an artist. It just seemed cool to me. And when I decided to become an artist, I started doing these small collages of, because Romeo Bearden would do these cool collages of jazz scenes, and the music of my generation was hip hop. So I decided to start creating these scenes, these street scenes of hip hop inspired imagery. So I started using these magazines, these music magazines like Source, Vibe magazine, and I started cutting out these images and putting these little pictures together. Art is therapy. Art gives us the ability to communicate across cultural lines, racial divides, and language. It's such a powerful tool to bring people together, all walks of life, and that's, to me, a powerful gift. Words are so inspiring to me. I love to use words in my work. Words like dream, hope, inspiration, love, peace, evolve. All these words can resonate with the viewer. Self-taught, so I actually have never been taught what not to do. So I like to experiment with different styles and different mediums, and for me that's important because the freedom, the creative freedom to express yourself however you want is so powerful. And whenever I talk to young kids, I tell them, listen, just enjoy the process. That's the most important thing. Not the finished result, but the process is so important. Art has given me some amazing opportunities. Opportunities to travel the globe. Last year I had the opportunity to go to Ankara, Turkey for an art residency. And I spent a month out in Turkey working with local artists, discovering new and innovative ways to communicate. And it was just so inspiring to me.